I hope you're listening, God. If I reach out to hold you tight till the morning light, would you mind if I said how I felt so tenderly again? 'Cause I never felt this way in my heart before, 'cause love has found a way in my heart tonight. Would you mind if I looked into your eyes until I'm hypnotized while I lose my mind?
Guide us with your grace. Stars go out each night.
Remind us where you are.
Remind us where you are. On behalf of Bertrand and Brittany and their families, I want to thank you for gathering to celebrate their love for one another and for this marriage. Before I do the giving of the bride, let me begin with prayer. God, we thank you for the two people that we come here for today. Just their love for you, their love for each other, their love for their family and friends, for their heritage, God. And so we come asking that you would be here and present with us, that it wouldn't be just a time of ceremony, but it'd also be a time of celebration. And it's in your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Who gives this woman to be married?
We do.
Today I had written some vows that I wanted to say to you, but I decided to just speak from my heart. Yesterday when we came here to this rehearsal, this hall was, let's just say, not what we imagined. It doesn't look like it did now. And I was just about hysterical. But you came in calm, patient, and make sure you did everything that needed to be done to make me happy. And you reminded me that this is just a building. It has nothing to do with our love for each other. And just like life, it may not be what we imagine, but we'll still be standing here together. Your strength is contagious. Your honesty is comforting. And your love for me is always consistent. And I love you very much.
God, help me. Because this right here is until death do us part.
Well, the traditional vows seem a little weak after that. But that was the bride's wish, so do you, Bertrand, my ammo, take to be your wife, Brittany Holland, to have and to hold from this day forward for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward till death do you part.
I do.
And do you, Brittany Pollard, take to be your husband, Bertrand Miamo, to have and to hold him from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward, for death be you. BK and Brittany have chosen to a unity cross to symbolize their covenant to one another. It is a lasting reminder of the bride and groom coming together with their faith in Christ, beginning their long journey as one. The bold outer cross represents the groom. He is the strength and cover for his family and home, yet without his bride, he is incomplete. The intricate inner cross represents the bride. Beautiful and multifaceted, she brings creative abilities and wisdom. Brings their hearts and faith in Christ together, joining the pieces of the unity cross and demonstrating their commitment to each other. Thus, completing the sculpture, and the two will become one flesh. A wedding ring is a symbol of a pure and continuous relationship. It will be a reminder to the two of you about the vows that you spoke and agreed to today. And those rings will let others know about the same commitment that you've made. Bertrand, will you take the ring and place it on Brittany's left hand and repeat after me? Brittany, with this ring, I take you to be my wife.
Brittany, with this ring, I take you to be my wife.
I am honored that you will wear this ring.
I am honored that you will wear this ring.
As a symbol of your love for me.
As a symbol of your love for me.
With all that I am and all that I have.
With all that I am and all that I have.
I pledge my life and my love to you.
I pledge my life and my love to you.
Repeat after me. Bertrand, with this ring, I take you to be my husband.
Bertrand, with this ring, I take you to be my husband.
I am honored that you will wear this ring.
I'm honored that you will wear this ring.
As a symbol of your love for me.
As a symbol of your love for me.
With all that I am and all that I have.
With all that I am and all that I have.
I pledge my life and my love to you.
I pledge my life and my love to you.
Now that you have publicly committed yourself to each other's companions for life, and have declared this by the giving and receiving of rings, I now, looking to God for divine sanction, declare with great joy that you, Bertrand and Brittany, are no longer two independent people, but you are one. BK, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you so much.